Happy morning, my dear student friends. I am Dr. A. Lakshmana, Associate Professor of Mathematics. Today we are going to discuss about inter-second year mathematics 2B. Topic is circles. Very, very important topic is a circles. First of all, we look at the definition of a circle. A circle is defined as a locus of a point which moves in a plane such that its distance from a fixed point in that plane is always constant. That is, so first of all we draw a circle. This is the circle only. This is called a fixed point. This is called a fixed distance. This is called a fixed distance. This is called a C. This is point P. Therefore, C is called a fixed point only. Fixed point is equal to nothing but center. Center of the circle. Fixed distance. This is called a fixed distance. Fixed distance is equal to radius. Radius only. Fixed point and fixed distance is nothing but a radius. So this is simply known as small r. So therefore CP is equal to small r only. This is called a circle. Nothing but a circle only. Standard form of a circle. Immediately we have discussed about the standard form of a circle. First of all, we draw a circle. This is a circle only. It's called a center. Nothing but radius. Center is H, K, let it be. It is point P. We don't know this is X, Y, treated as X, Y. This distance is nothing but radius only. So therefore, the general equation of the circle, first of all, what is given? C is a center. HK is nothing but a center. And P is any point. Any point on the circle. CP is equal to radius only. CP is equal to radius of the circle. Immediately, we can find the distance between two points. The CP, the distance between two points, the formula is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. The coordinate jumped in the first year only, right? So, x2 minus x1 whole square. x2 minus x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square under root only, right? But CP is equal to radius. But CP is equal to radius. Radius how much here we are treated as r. That nothing but radius of the circle is small r only. So it's small r. So we are equating this x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r under root only. Squaring on both sides, x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. This is called a general equation of the circle. Here h comma k is the center. R is nothing but a radius. H comma k is the center. R is nothing but radius. The next is very important concept is the graphical representation of the equation of the circles. How we are writing an equation of the circle when the circle passing through the coordinate axis, when the circle passing through the on x-axis or y-axis on center, root center on x-axis, like that, we will discuss one by one only. The first of all, first equation is the equation of the circle. Equation of the circle passing through the equation of the circle whose center whose center 0, 0 and passing through coordinate axis. Coordinate axis. How we are drawing a graphical representation? This is x-axis and this is y-axis. Our circle is like that, passing through the coordinate axis. Passing through the coordinate axis only. This is the equation. So this represents a circle. How we are writing? The center is 0, 0. Radius is some units. Radius is some units. That is, x minus 0 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to some distance r, r square only. That is simply is known as x square plus y square is equal to r square. This is a equation of the circle whose center is 0, 0, radius is r units. The equation of the circle passing through origin. Suppose this is the circle. So passing through origin is like that. This is the passing through the origin. Sorry, this is not that. The equation of the circle passing through origin like that. This is the equation of the circle passing through origin. And this is nothing but center is here some HK. Because of this is H units, this is K units, HK. So using a Pythagoras theorem, this is radius only. Nothing but a radius only. So what is Pythagoras theorem? Is a OA, this is O, it is A, it is B. Right? OA square plus AB square is equal to OB square only. OB means, OB square means this is radius only. So radius R square is equal to OA means H square plus K square. So therefore the equation of the circle is X minus 0 whole square plus X minus H whole square plus Y minus K whole square is equal to r square only. The simple is known as x square is whole square. X square minus 2hx plus y h square plus a minus whole square. Y square minus 2ky plus k square. Already r square is nothing but h square plus k square. So this h square, k square, this also cancel. The final answer is x square plus y square minus 2hxy plus minus 2ky is equal to 0. This is called equation of the circle passing through the origin. Equation of the circle passing through the origin. Third one is, the equation of the circle, equation of the circle passing through the origin and whose center on x-axis, whose center is on x-axis, whose center on x-axis. So here we have diagram. This is y-axis, so this is x-axis only, x and y, right? Whose center, the equation of the circle passing through origin, whose center on x-axis. Center on x-axis means either the circle is like here or here only. Whatever we are taking, choice is ours only. So therefore our circle is passing through the origin like that. This is our circle only, right? So center is, this is A comma 0. This is nothing but the radius only. This is radius only. So is also it is A. So what is general equation of the circle in the standard form? Here center is A comma 0. Radius is A. The standard equation of the circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. So x minus h whole square, x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square only. This is h comma k, this is the radius only. So see that, put the values x minus 0, sorry, x minus a whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to a square only. You can simplify that. A means whole square, x square minus 2ax plus a square plus y square is equal to a square. So a square cancel only. Our answer is x square plus y square minus 2ax is equal to 0. This is equation of the circle passing through the origin whose center on x-axis. Next, another graphical representation. The equation of the circle passing through origin whose center on y-axis. How we are drawing a diagram, graphical representation. This is y-axis. This is x-axis only. Y. Our circle located either y-axis, either upper part or lower part of the y-axis. So we draw this one passing through the origin. This is our circle only, whose center is 0, A. Whose center is here 0, A or here 0, any shape. So what is center? 0, A. What is radius? This is called radius only. Radius is equal to A only. What is the standard form? X minus h whole square plus y minus a whole square is equal to r square. Right? So x minus 0 whole square plus y minus a whole square is equal to a square. You can simplify that. Therefore, x square plus y square minus 2ay plus a square is equal to a square only. This is cancel only. There, hence, x square plus y square minus 2ay is equal to 0 is a represents the equation of the circle passing through the origin whose center on y-axis. So, these are the graphical representation of the all the circles, right? So, first of all, we look at what is the definition of a circle, what is general form of the circle, that is standard form. What is standard form? X minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. What is center? H comma k. What is radius? Small r. And then how we are drawing a graphical representation of the circles. So we look at 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? So very very important. And then we are discussing problems of the next class. Right? Thank you very much for good listening. Thank you one and all.